Dear students, in 9th standard Sanskrit, chapter 1, Samarchanam, we have seen the first three slokas from Veda. They are called Vaidikam, and we have seen the translation. And then the other three slokas, that is called Laukikam, that we have also seen, and its translation. And now we go to its exercise, that is on page number 3. Yes, students. So, exercise first, the instruction is Adholikhitanam Prashnanam Uttarani Likhato. Means, answer the following question in Sanskrit. So, first question is Kam Purohitam Ide. So, you have to write the answer Agnim Purohitam Ide. I have written only Agnim for you, but you have to write the whole answer. Don't write only Agnim, okay? I have only written it for you, but you have to write the whole sentence. How will you write? Agnim Purohitam Ide. Right? Agnim Purohitam Ide. Second question. Yagnasya Devaha Kaha Asti. Then you will also write the whole answer, not only Agnihi. Okay? You will write Yagnasya Devaha Agnihi Asti. Once again, Yagnasya Devaha Agnihi Asti. Third question. Aham Kim Charishyami. Aham Kim Charishyami. Tom Anrutat Satyam Upaimi. Aham Anrutat Satyam Upaimi. Okay? Fourth one. Divyaihi Stavaihi Ke Stuvanti. Divyaihi Stavaihi Ke Stuvanti. Stuvanti. Right? So here the answer is somewhat long. What is there? Divyaihi Stavaihi. Divyaihi Stavaihi. Brahma, Varunaha, Indraha, Rudraha, Marutaha, Cha, Divyaihi Stavaihi Stuvante. Okay? See once again. Brahma, Varunaha, Indraha, Rudraha, Marutaha, Cha Divyaihi Stavaihi Stunvante. Okay? Fifth. Vayam Kam Sharanam Vrajamaha. Vayam Kam Sharanam Vrajamaha. So what we will write? Vayam Niralambam Misham Sharanam Vrajamaha. Vayam Niralambam Isham Sharanam Vrajamaha. So student, you have to write in this way, in whole sentence, this answer. Now we go on page number 4. So on page number 4, second exercise, Prakoshtat Uchitam Padam Chitva Vakya Purtim Puruta. What is the instruction? Prakoshtat Uchitam Padam Chitva Vakya Purtim Kuruta. Means complete sentences, choosing the correct alternatives from the brackets. So three answers are given in the brackets. You have to choose the right word out of the three words. Okay? So first sentence is Aham blank Ratnadhatamam Ide. Aham blank Ratnadhatamam Ide. To kya aega teen mein se? Agnim Yagnam Purohitam. तो वी विल राइट अग्नेम अहम अग्नेम रत्नधातमम इडे इदम अहम ब्लैंक उपायमे देर आर थ्री वर्ड्स अनृतात सत्यम व्रतम सो वी विल टेक सत्यम इदम अहम सत्यम उपायमे योगिनः ब्लैंक पश्यन्ति ज्ञानेन चक्षुषा मनसा तो हाउ डज द योगी सी तो मनसा वी विल टेक मनसा तो योगिनः मनसा पश्यन्ति सुरा सुरगणाः देवस्य ब्लैंक न विदुः सुरा सुरगणाः देवस्य वी विल टेक द लास्ट वर्ड अंतम सुरा सुरगणाः देवस्य अंतम न विदुः वयं त्वां जगत्साक्षी रूपं ब्लैंक भजामः नमामः स्मरामः तो वयं त्वां जगत्साक्षी रूपं नमामः वी विल टेक द सेकंड वर्ड नमामः राइट देन द थर्ड एक्सरसाइज प्रकोष्ठगतं पदं प्रयुज्य अधोलिखितानि वाक्यानि प्रश्नार्थ स्वरूपे परिवर्तयत यानी कि टर्न द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस इनटू क्वेश्चंस यूजिंग द वर्ड्स इन द ब्रैकेट्स सी स्टूडेंट्स देयर आर थ्री सेंटेंसेस इन दिस एक्सरसाइज एंड आफ्टर ईच सेंटेंस देयर इज गिवन द ब्रैकेट And each bracket, one word is written. You have to use that word instead of the particular word. And you have to make the question sentence. So after adding that bracket word, you will put question mark after the sentence is over. Okay? So what will you do? First one is Devaya Namaha. ब्रैकेट में क्या दिया है कस्मै क्या दिया है कस्मै सो यू विल रिमूव देवाय दैट वर्ड देवाय विल बी रिमूव एंड इंस्टेड ऑफ देवाय यू विल राइट कस्मै कस्मै नमः एंड देन क्वेश्चन मार्क नॉट दैट फुल स्टॉप ओके Please remember, otherwise your marks will be cut. Though you have written right, but you have not put the question mark, your mark will be cut. So remember this thing. Devaya Namaha. So instead of Devaya, you will put Kasmai. Kasmai Namaha. Question mark. सांग पद क्रमोपनिषदैहि वेदैहि सामगाः गायन्ति सो द वर्ड इज के इनटू ब्रैकेट द वर्ड इज गिवन के सो के में क्या आएगा सामगाः लास्ट सेकंड वर्ड दैट यू विल रिमूव And instead of Samagaha, you will put K. So what will be the our question? Sangha Pada Kramopanishadaihi Vedaihi K Gayanti? Question mark. Yoginaha Devam Pashyanti. Yoginaha Devam Pashyanti. Come. तो यो देवम निकाल देंगे हम तो देवम की जगह हम क्या लिखेंगे कम सो व्हाट विल बी द सेंटेंस योगिनः कम पश्यन्ति योगिनः कम पश्यन्ति क्वेश्चन मार्क राइट नाउ वी गो टू द फोर्थ एक्सरसाइज अधुलिखितानां प्रश्नानां मातृभाषायां उत्तराणि लिखत. सो व्हाट विल बी द व्हाट इज द इंस्ट्रक्शन. आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस इन इंग्लिश. ओके, फर्स्ट वन, विच स्पेशल क्वालिटीज ऑफ अग्निदेव हैव बीन डिस्क्राइब्ड इन मंत्र. सो यू हैव टू राइट फ्रॉम फर्स्ट श्लोक. द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन यू विल राइट फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट श्लोक. दैट द फर्स्ट श्लोक इज फ्रॉम ऋग्वेद एंड अग्निदेव इज डिस्क्राइब्ड एज द प्रिसेप्टर ऑफ सैक्रिफाइस and the family priest who conducts all ceremonial rites for the householder, who makes the householder perform the sacrifice and is the god with divine luster and is wearing precious stones. Right? Second question. Which woe has been taken from Agni? Fifth exercise. Shloka Purti Kuruta means complete the shlokas. So there are three shlokas that you have to memorize. I have also told you that these three shlokas that you have to memorize, that is Agni Mile Ratnadatamam, yani first shlok, Namah Shambhavaya, that is third slok, and Vayam Tvam Smaramo, that is sixth slok. These three slokas you have to memorize for your exam. So be prepared with it. Now we go to the last exercise, that is Ka Vibhagam Ka Vibhagena Saha Yathat Ritya Sanyojayata. Means, join the words from the column Ka with those from column Ka correctly. First is Agni, second is Sivaya, third Divyai, fourth Antam, fifth Samagaha, sixth Gatihi. And in Kha section, first Namaha, second Purohitam, third Naviduhu, fourth Praninam, fifth Stavaihi, sixth Gayanti, seventh Brahmaha. So with first Agni, second will go Purohitam. Agni, Purohitam. Shivaya, first one Namaha. Shivaya Namaha. Divyaihi Stavaihi, fifth one. Antam Naviduhu, third one. Samagaha Gayanti, sixth one. And Gatihi Praninam, fourth one. But you will not write only the numbers, student. You will write Agnim in Ka and in Ka before uske samne hi aap likhoge Purohitam. Right? Shivaya ho, to uske samne aap likhoge Namaha, not the numbers. Okay? Because this is language and that's why you have to write the whole things. Okay? So write down all these things in your notebook. Thank you.